Hello, everybody. Welcome to today's final installment of PolyNerdic Plays. Goes to Tsushima. Gonna play for about another hour and a half or so, maybe a little less than that. Getting ready to switch over to Animal Crossing one last time today to do the first fireworks. The first fireworks show of the season, since they added them to August. Of course, by the time you see this on YouTube, it'll have been up for a while. So, because we're way behind on posting our Ghost of Tsushima playthrough, we're in the third act. It's late in the game. You know, there's a shrine nearby now. Nearby, huh? Probably like one more of those left. That might be the last one left to do. The one that we haven't done yet. We gotta be getting close. Not a lot of space left in the game. More lighthouses we have to go. We gotta be getting close on them too, right? Unless there's some on the other coast that we haven't done yet. Yeah, called it. One more bamboo strike. Four more of these. 12 of these. Five of those. Five of those. Three of those. One more lighthouse. We're getting close. Before long, we'll start getting those final trophies. Now that we're here,
huh?
We'll do this next bit here, and then we'll do the next story mission to advance that part of the game. So that way next time we play, we can at least get back down into the southern reaches of the map. Right now we can't do that.
At last.
You're safe now.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Go, and stay safe.
was a trap! Watch it, ready! Beach bus!
Hold still.
Another one down.
My prayers have been answered.
Be careful up there.
You all done? Got your fill?
They're too close.
Did you do cute stuff?
Thank you for saving us, my lord. We were given this piece of armor and asked to protect it. But I think it's much safer in your care.
Right. This was meant for Khotun Khan.
I had no idea.
Thanks to you, no Mongol will ever wear it.
Liberated the brewery. Now they can get back to making their sake, which I guess is what they make there. Okay, we'll do this question mark, and then we... Oh, 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 oh.
terrible things are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
I haven't been out there yet, I know.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others.
Restaurant's pretty good on ice. Pretty well? I'm not sure. Not sure what's the correct English there. Hot spring. Any more of the yellow flower? Wonder what we're gonna reflect on here.
You could have been here right now, Rizal.
Very different things
bragging
there.
About how many Mongol heads you collected, telling your awful jokes. You gave me no choice.
Right, so we need to go back up here anyway.
Heal.
Find the armorer.
On all kinds of armor. Much better protection. You need more to make these improvements.
So close.
You have my thanks.
Armor like that will never fail you.
Rumors.
My lord, something very strange is going on in Sago Mill.
Mongols?
I don't know. Everyone walks around as though they're living in the Thousand Hells, but they say nothing is wrong.
Sounds as though something is very wrong. I'll look into it.
Do the main story quest.
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Camino. Okay. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out.
Where have you seen this conversation?
Some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes.
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 Be careful, you know.
You too.
Yeah. bird. Fox Den? Who's my guess? Fox Den. No. Bamboo Strike? No. Oh. Interesting. I'm gonna go back to the Trapper. Trapper had 10 upgrades. Do you see that? Where are you going? Something else over here now? Foxton this time? I don't like that at all. Not for a sword I'm going to carry around as a weapon, no. Still didn't go to the Trapper, now that I think about it. A dog. That means Mongols. Thank you. Come here, other horse that I still don't like as much as my original horse. I dislike it so much that I've never given you a name, you're just horse. The ride here. Couple of them ran away, that's always a nice feeling. You don't even have to fight them, they just run off. You're taking me, bird. Last one, I think. Did all the bamboo strikes. That's not what I meant to do. But it was pretty cool that it was an option. A feeling. No, it can't be. The Endless Forest is down here, right? Well, that would make sense that over there would be where the glowy embers were. Okay, so we're heading the right way again now. After we briefly rode the wrong way. I blame that fight, got me all turned around. Gary with his life playing something. Really should have come from this way, but yeah.
I'm right here. Let's go!
ahead and run away now. I'm done fighting.
Hold still.
My life is yours.
You're safe now.
Take this. It's all I have.
The pocket full of EXP I had.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
I thought you said in our campfire. Get in.
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
He got the hot cover camp.
Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
But not as good as an assassin from Assassin's Creed. If we're being real. Right here. See it. Can we do it? Ha. Showing how good of climbing I am at for this guy, so because I know he's watching, right? He's totally gotta be watching. Oh, I missed. Swung at the wrong bit. Feel like I made it to the top. Absolutely. It's the ghost here to honor you. What does that charm do, I wonder? Thank goodness they put that in as an option, so you just get back down to the bottom. I love that up here the enemies are, ooh, that's kind of cool looking, I wonder. Or it looks like it could be cool looking. I wonder if it's cool looking is what I'm trying to say. I like that one except for the hilt. Ooh, I like that one a lot. Purple, black, and gold. I think it's funny though that up here the enemies are strong enough that they can kill a bear, but you go down to the original area, the bear just dominate them when they attack. Like Game Informer posted that clip forever ago of that dude being drowned during a haiku. By a bear. Like the bear just tossed him into the water and he just whoop.
Shemin would not never quit.
Go sleep, big guy. You've earned a good night's rest. Don't worry. You guys keep doing whatever it is you're doing over there. I got places to be. I don't have time for you today.
To head for the woodcut again.
Up here. We made the climb, but it took hours. If we sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
Incredibly effective archers, man. I need to quit leaning forward. I need to sit back more. My lower back's starting to hurt.
Hard that!
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. Dead. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Let them get closer. Now, kill them all! Lord Shimura has an army with a samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need of this place until spring.
We'll be gone before he shows up.
That came from the southern gate.
Let us see what's happening.
Yuna!
She did that.
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge. Charge across the bridge. We'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm going to do.
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
They knew what they were doing when they made this, the ninja stuff. The ghost stuff's a lot of fun. But I like that they made it fun no matter which way you play it. Like, ghost is fun, samurai's fun, a mixture of both is fun.
Friends at the gate.
Here we go. going? This way?
Yarikawa! There they are. And they brought some friends from Yarikawa.
You're all the ghosts, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall!
Keep fighting!
You finally got here!
Don't get too close! They'll see me!
Stay safe, Kenji!
I'm trying! Get away!
You should have waited for us to open the gate!
It was my preferred idea!
Sakai, we're just in time.
Keep swinging, Mario.
Fine.
The fort is ours, my lord. Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need, and prepare to ride for Jogaku. So, you and Takeshi...
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jogaku. We'll plan a final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
Already, huh? Can I have a horseback that I like? I don't like this horse. Down here yet? Now know all the techniques, except for this one. Okay. Wait, we can travel down here now. This one. What time do I have here? Let's do this one right here. Let's clear this place. then we have the pass to the south. We're good. Actually kind of miss this area after being in that frigid snow area for so long. That now we're over there. That went much faster than I expected it to go. Fox Den, something like that, I wonder. Let's go. We have time. We need to go. I'd be getting pretty close to getting all these too, I would think. I don't know what the last place that needs to be liberated it could be.
My family knows the secret of black dyes. Blacker than the heart of an Oni. Twilight itself has taken up arms. The darkness suits you. The Mongols will think the very shadow.
Where is the white dye guy again? I forget. Right here. Travel to him, buy what's available from him. Try to figure out what the last,
You won't find these elsewhere, my lord. You'll gleam like frost on the cloud-lit day.
Oh, wow. That's a funky version of that.
People will have to shield their eyes to see you.
I'll see you again.
Okay. Come back down to this guy. Trade in the banners. Just trying to take care of all the house cleaning stuff here. Housekeeping. House cleaning. Because we only got about 20 minutes left before I need to shut this down and jump back over on the Animal Crossing.
More banners, my lord? I overheard people talking about Lord Shimura. His survival, like yours, inspires much hope.
Generations ago, my uncle's clan was just a small family of warriors with no lands of their own. They were loyal retainers of Lord Kugewara. Helped him to defeat the Heisuke outlaws who ruled much of the island at the time. Lord Kugewara's sons all died in the conflict, so he arranged for Tokiyasa Shimura to marry his only daughter. After Kugewara himself passed on, his holdings became Clan Shimura's.
A mighty tree grown from a humble acorn. Thank you for that knowledge, Lord Sakai. Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
I cannot figure out what it wants me to see over here.
would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. I can help improve your blades, my lord.
It flies me over here every time. But I can't see a single thing that it would need to be over here for. I don't get it. Point L. That's a funny way of putting. Just aim at your opponent, you know.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Just for you. Worthy of a samurai. Until we next meet. Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Welcome. May I offer you tea?
You want to share a drink with me?
Not really. I'm just being polite, but I do want your help. A map was stolen from me. I need it back. Kenji speaks very highly of
your
skill.
I won't commit crimes for you, Lady Sanjo, even if Kenji is a friend of yours.
So we're clear. The map marks the locations where food is stored. This is how I feed Toyotama's people.
So you need me to find the thief?
Oh, I know where he is. Hiding in a gambler's den by the Three Paths Well. I just need you to retrieve the map.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're lying to me...
Lord Sakai, I am nothing if not honest. Just ask the last man who questioned my sincerity. You'll find his head covered in flies out back.
They showed the head. That's screwed up. Oh, this game.
Be careful. Many people know the thief who took the map, and the lengths I'll go to get it back.
This is the Three Paths Well, but where's the gambler's den?
I think I've been back there already. I think I found it on accident.
Let's see where this goes.
Yep, I've been back here already.
Must be the gambler's den. Appears abandoned. Hello?
The map is mine. Go away.
I am Jin Sakai. Open up.
And I'm Amaterasu, god of the sun. No.
There has to be another way in. You must be Amaterasu. Where's the map?
Forgive me, my lord. I don't have it. Ronin put me up to this. Wanted me to lure you inside.
A trap.
They know Lady Sanjo sent you. They want to trade the map for money.
Samurai, come up! I have a deal for you.
Stay here.
Yes, my lord.
The rest of you are dead, man.
I hear you're looking for Lady Sancho's map. I might be willing to sell it for a price.
I don't bargain with thieves.
Maybe, but you'll run errands for them.
Give me the map now, or I'll take it from you.
And I heard you had no sense of humor. You're outnumbered. You want the map? Pay us.
I won't ask again.
Kill him!
Kill the samurai!
It is mine!
Must be on one of these three. Here it is.
The last of the Ronin. Taken down. Like clowns.
Have your map.
I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Not to feed the people of Tsushima. Which is what you'll do. Isn't that right, Lady Sanjo?
I told you. This is my home, and these are my people. They are starving. I can feed them, and so I will.
Then I'll leave you to it.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
I just became the ghost. fast. There must be one last stronghold or something over there. Because I, for the life of me, cannot think of anywhere else that,
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Fully upgraded ghost armor.
Thank you.
I'm proud to have the true one.
So we gotta go this way. There's gotta be a... stronghold or something we're missing.
Do you need a new quiver? Such...
We got one left to liberate this southern island here. Or the middle island. Middle bit of the island is what I'm trying to say. It's all one island. There's like a camp or something around here that we're just missed. That we missed.
Horse!
They don't even get a name, they're just horse. What else could it be? Could be here. Toyotama. I'm gonna look online and see where it's at. I just need to see where they're at, dude. I don't need a... need just need a picture of the map, man. I don't need... Okay, so... This one. There's one right here. That's what I needed. Thank you, Polygon. Camp right over here that we missed. That's what we needed. We needed that one. Wanted right there.
Yeah, that felt good.
All right, that clears that area of the map. So let's travel. We'll stay right here for now. What the hell? We'll just end right here. I'm going to real quick use the restroom and switch over to Animal Crossing, and we'll be back for the first fireworks of the season. Thank you for watching PolyNerdic Plays Ghost of Tsushima. If you're watching this later on YouTube, make sure you check out that fireworks video, because it'll be up by the time this video goes up. Also, make sure you like, follow, and subscribe PolyNerdic on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Reddit. We have a subreddit and we're a Reddit user, so you can follow both. PolyNerdic on all of those. PolyNerdic on Twitch for live stuff. Obviously YouTube for archive stuff and other recorded videos. And then if you're interested in donating more than your time and your eyes, you can throw some money at us on Patreon and Ko-fi to help make things better around here. I'll see you very shortly if you're watching live with Animal Crossing fireworks. See you very shortly.